out into the desert, and when they pulled the hood off, I was kneeling in front of an open grave with a gun pointed at my head. That was my introduction to Walter White. And for the next 16 months, my every waking moment was spent building Walter White's drug empire. Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.